Anyway, this last song was inspired by a bus trip I took. Anyone ever been to Chillicothe, Ohio? You don't need to go. Apparently, there's Chillicothes in every state in the Midwest, because every time I play this, I'm like, oh, you mean Chillicothe, Indiana, or Kansas, or whatever. I'm like, no.
It seems like you've been all the places that nobody should go to.
I know. Well, they're the ones that haven't been written about. You can't write, like, I'm going to write a song about Nashville. No one's been there. Or L.A. or the New York big city. It'd be like cities that no one's heard of. Yeah, I took a bus there, and it was really lonely, boring trip. So I reimagined it as if it weren't, is the short story, short version of this song.
Well, I first heard her singing softly on a bus to Chillicothe. Reckon I never heard her sound more sweet. Awfully sad to see her go through the rainy pane window. Emotion that she had my love to Woman now, Ohio bound, past all the little sleepy towns. The thoughts won't quiet down and sleep. Got my car and headed home through the winding mountain roads. Pondering, where's the space for you and me? Who knows how and who knows when? I know we will meet again. The picture in my head keeps telling me. As love comes in and love comes out, no ringing candles or firing shouts, a flash of lightning on a lonely street. Thank you.
Thank you all very much. We're Matt Rouch and the Noise Upstairs. Have a great night, everybody.